is my daughter.
Your daughter? You don't have one, Mr. Holmes. You never did.
My God! My daughter, what did you do to her?
What you could never do. I made her happy.
I don't care what you think. Where is Kate?
You fool. You're useless to her. Why even bother?
Holmes, this is useless. She won't talk.
I'll make her talk.
We don't need her. Just use your skill. I'll take care of her.
This is what I heard from upstairs. Alice entered through here. I remember this place from my last visit. It's different now. Something was taken from here. Alice's father, William Hamilton, and some items required to conduct a séance are missing. The lead goes to the cemetery. Watson, keep an eye on her. Kate! Are you here? Kate, what did she do to you? Kate! Kate! Oh my God. Salis's father mummified. Salis's father mummified. Map of British rivers. A storm map. Madame Destiny. Alice keeps her father's belongings in this room, even the canteen from his boat. Alice sleeps here. Alice is not merely peculiar, she is mentally ill. I hope Kate didn't see this. Thank you. Alice brought them to perform the ritual. Those candles have been alight for almost 3 hours. That's where Alice's father was buried. To the old cemetery and find the crypt and the crossing trampled by feet, felled by bullet. Scholar of Rose, earth digging giant. These writings constitute a single message, a guide. Kate's diary. I can't believe that Alice made my little girl go through all this! Damned woman! Kate's suitcase! Why did she leave it here? To recall some facts about certain famous people buried in this cemetery. Kate! Kate!
Kate, my dear child. I do not know when you will hear this message, but I do know that one day you will be here, Kate. My blood, my light. I rue the day I lost you in the living world. Death is nothing to me, except to leave you behind and with him. Holmes. Sherlock Holmes. Will you have to understand? Is your worst enemy. But because he so loves to hide behind the mask of his dubious morality, he would never kill you. Holmes, Holmes, Holmes. I'm certain that he never understood you, and I'm sorry for that. I hope you didn't cry too often having him as your father. I trust that you made him cry. Don't distress yourself, my child. I died by his hand. But your questions are over since you now know. You are my daughter. What matters is that you continue my work. Join our cause, you will be the empress of evil. My Kate, my flesh, before Holmes' eyes and in front of the world.
Be like this. The dynamics of an asteroid. Work by Professor James Moriarty. Young Kate. Star with an extremely precise carving. That's a ribbon from Kate's hair. Kate met her true father. I need to find Alice. I'll make her speak this time. Professor James Moriarty. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. The carriage held but just ourselves. Immortality. From the outside. What? Alice!
Accept your death, you fool!
You witch! Let me out! Free Kate! Come back, witch! Watson!
Holmes, she tricked me. She...
Where's she gone? Watson, where?
I don't know. She left, saying that she had to go and see a lady. A Mrs. Destiny?
Madam Destiny, she's a boat.
What?
Over there, Watson! She's abducted Kate!
I can't believe it.
She's a lunatic! Not make you a monster.
Yes! That's why you've always lied to me!
I only lied to you because I was too afraid of losing you. My God, ask Watson!
I was lied to all of my life! Do you have any idea how that feels?
No, Kate. I know what evil is. You have a good heart. These things can happen. I raised you differently.
You? You sent me away! When I'm home, we fight all the time! You're ashamed of me!
No! It's me, Kate. I never learned patience. My own father was the same with me.
It is impossible to escape destiny! The Rasco gang didn't. Holmes failed to reveal their murderer. Their death was their destiny, Kate.
Kate, don't listen to her.
And Holmes will be murdered himself. I have foreseen it.
I may be killed one day. It's a risk that I take, but my word helps to save other lives.
Really? And albeit, and Percy Fleming, you save lives? No, you enjoy taking lives.
You can't save me either.
Kate, you'll be safe with me. I'll protect you. I care about you.
How could you trust him? He killed your real father, Kate.
Why did you kill him?
It was his life or mine. I had no choice, Kate.
See? Everything is determined. Remember the sign. Our meeting, the ceremony.
Kate, no. How can this suddenly mean more to you than your childhood?
See? It is time! The next life awaits us!
No, Peg, she would make the boat crash to kill you. She knew that you would hesitate.
I don't care. I don't belong anywhere.
You belong with me, Peg, with family. Are you all right? It really was the devil's daughter.
Over here! Hurry, the boat's going down!
Sorry too, Kate.